All lanes of traffic on the Broadway Bridge will be shut down for construction. Now, that closure starts at 8 o'clock tonight, continues until 5 a.m. tomorrow morning. For months, crews have been working on a streetcar extension project on the bridge. Sidewalks will stay open during that closure. So again, from 8 o'clock tonight until 5 o'clock tomorrow morning.